Jake and Ben here.
Jake and Ben here doing a Minecraft survival, episode one. We got a Master Chief skin on, so it's going to be Master Chief's journey. Jerby?
It's Jerby, you know.
So we're doing straight up survival, nothing, no bonus chest.
We experimented a bit with the bonus chest, and whenever we turn it on and generate the world, we get stuck in the ground or something.
Yeah,
and then
it must be a glitch with 1.4.
1.4? Yeah, 1.4.4.
Oh, so it's 4.4.
Yeah, okay. So
nothing new is added, just bugs fixed?
Just bug fix, and
well,
that's it.
Well, obviously they didn't fix that bug.
Create the world.
Okay, let's see. I got a lot better at this because I stunk the last time we played.
You weren't as bad as lots of beginners. Why is it doing it again?
Here, just dig. Punch the ground. It takes you that long to break through sand?
Yeah.
Hey, there we go. We were just stuck in the ground.
Okay, we're good now. We're fine. We're good. Okay. Oh, God. Wolves. Yeah.
Let's get a wolf.
Wolfie, what? We don't have any bones.
Wolf, just keep that area in mind. Okay. Because...
So punching trees.
Punching trees.
Punching trees is always the first step.
First step to any great thing. You got that from Captain Sparkle, didn't you?
What?
The punching trees thing.
No. You gotta punch a tree.
Yeah, you're right. Well, you could start... Smacking. Oh no, you kind of have to.
You need wood to build anything.
Yeah, you're right.
Wood is the most common type of house, too.
Well, most people build like. Well, I don't know. Wood houses work.
There you go.
Okay, well, good. Punch out of that. So, hey, we got a sapling, too. Good. So, punch another tree.
Okay, let's go punch another tree.
So, this is our first thing we've done so far. Really, with Minecraft. We're experimenting with it. If you like...
Check out that TNT explosion.
Yeah, there's also another video we have about a TNT explosion.
That was the first video we uploaded.
But, other than that, we're just starting out. And if you like these Minecraft videos, we're obviously going to keep posting them.
Yeah, we're also currently making a music video.
Yeah, a music video.
We're fans of dubstep, so we're making a dubstep music video.
Did you finish that?
I haven't made it yet.
Why'd you just do that? Okay.
So I can get the last piece of wood.
We should make a treehouse.
Yeah, we can do that.
Nice.
I like treehouses.
Yeah, they're fun. And that way we can see better than building a shelter in the ground.
Yeah.
Because there's shelters in the ground.
Find a tall tree and make a treehouse.
Last time we had this really cool setup. We'll build a crafting table and get some ladders.
How about we do it on this island?
Yeah, an island. Plus, will the wolves attack us if we don't have any bones?
Well, if we hit them, they'll all attack us. But why would you hit a wolf? Because they're awesome. Look at those doggies.
So awesome. Just leave them alone for now. But
yeah. Oh, we should do it in this tree.
Yeah, it's good.
Big one. Oh, and it looks like there's some
squid
flowers and stuff. Oh, this is nice.
Okay. How do we get bones?
You need to kill skeletons.
Crap. Well, maybe when we get some armor and stuff, we can. Chief. Okay. So, build a crafting table. Get some ladders.
Jake, do you remember how to build sticks?
Yeah.
But first, you need to do what?
Oh.
You can't build sticks like that.
You gotta turn this into planks. Yeah, I'm a noob at this.
That's why I'm testing Jake.
Just turn them all into planks. Because we don't need
the
solid
wood. But we might need them for making charcoal.
We need solid wood for charcoal?
You need spruce. You need any type of tree bark with the wood for. It's called spruce wood.
I thought you could just get charcoal from mining. That's why I suck in survival.
No, there's a difference between coal and charcoal. It's just the only difference is the way they're made.
Got it.
Yeah, that's not gonna be enough. So I need to make.
Yeah, make some more. What was I gonna say? But there is
a.
Last time we did one of these, our audio was messed up, but we had a really cool one going. We were, like, in this cave, and we built, there were, like, cows everywhere, and it was really cool.
Okay, we need more. I would like to get to the very top of the tree.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, that's nice.
Oh, we need just a little bit more.
That's things. We just need, like, a little teeny bit more lives.
Okay. If you like the Minecraft survival videos, we're definitely going to make more. Just comment, and obviously, we'll enjoy a like and a subscribe would be good, too.
We wouldn't mind those.
That's good for us. Well, how'd you not have enough ladders? You have enough ladders.
Yeah, we do.
What are you building now?
Now I'm just going to make this a bit more comfy.
You should get that crafting table.
Yeah, I'm going to do that. It connects to the other tree. That's nice. I don't mind that.
That's cool. We get a dose treehouse. And we'll build it out of wood, right? Yeah, yeah. Obviously. But one like a metal treehouse. Is it possible to build a treehouse out of metal? Well, you could if you made iron. That would.
Yeah, but that's watch iron yourself. Blocks. Yeah, that would be so much iron.
No, watch yourself because that fall would take a serious chunk out of your health.
Yeah.
Yeah, watch yourself. And those wolves are going to be awesome once we get bones.
Yeah, I'm going to like get as many wolves as I can because wolves are important.
Can
sometimes.
You get. They help you fight stuff, right?
Yeah, they help you fight
stuff. Are they tough too?
Yeah, they're pretty tough.
Like, how strong?
They're not, like, as strong as you are, but they're pretty strong.
Like, what could they take? Could they take down, like, a...
They got, like, 10 hearts of health.
Oh, really?
Oh.
Oh!
Ouch.
Ah.
Actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Yeah, I thought you'd die.
No, that wouldn't kill you. That no. would just... Yeah, that wouldn't. So. Mm. Oh, also, if you see any saplings, make sure you grab those.
Yeah, we can plant them.
Suckers.
And then once they grow, we can connect all the trees together.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Man, you have a ton of saplings.
That's because all the trees we took down.
We have one more.
Yeah, I get the. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'll plant
them. Put that like over in the sand. Oops. You can't put it in sand, can you?
No, you can't. But if I get some dirt.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Some diet.
So spread them out so they're not all. Eventually, we're gonna have to build like a bridge to the mainland stuff. But we're just gonna.
Well, there's already that little bit of island that'll yeah. help us get there.
Oh so. Yeah, we just gotta get through our first night first. That's
I hope these dogs are. Don't go away. Yeah, they're just chilling. They're just chilling.
Can they? Yeah, they're just.
Okay, now an important thing to do right now. I'm gonna get this just so I can make some more wood.
Oh, good idea.
So I can.
And then we just place yeah.
Right. Okay.
And then we're gonna have to make a trap door so we can put that there.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And we're gonna have to get a roof tonight. Why would you put that there?
It's just temporary. I'm just moving this down.
Whoa. Why is your trap door? Oh, that's your texture pack.
Yeah, I'll have the link in the description for my texture pack.
Yeah, I like the texture pack. It's called Simple with one L.
Simplecraft, yeah.
Simplecraft with one L?
Yeah, with one L.
Oh, wait. Does Simple have two L's?
Simple has an I at the end, but I didn't put an I.
Okay, so simple, no I.
Yeah, simple with no I.
And then Simplecraft, okay.
But I'll have a link.
It's better because, like, with the doors and stuff, like, you can see out of them better, and same with glass, you can see a lot better.
Same with trap doors.
Uh-huh.
And also, it just looks cool.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, we ran out of wood, so.
Okay, let's go. I'm
gonna make. Right now, I'm actually gonna make an axe.
We have an axe. No, we didn't have a. Dang it.
Yeah.
We have enough wood. Make some more planky planks.
Actually. Okay, this is what I'm gonna do. This might become a little bit complicated, but I'm actually gonna go. Actually, no. Okay, Jake's right. I'm just being stupid. I'm thinking too hard.
Yeah, we don't need an axe right now. If anything, just build a sword.
Pick would be good so we can make stone tools.
Yeah.
So actually, what I'm gonna do right now is make a little mine.
Oh, a mine under in the right
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
Oh, you can go underground. Well, how about we build it by this right here?
Yeah. No, it's not like a permanent mine.
Okay. Yeah. And then make it like swirly so that like it's harder to.
No, right now I'm just trying to get stone. It's not doesn't have to be like one of those fancy mines.
Pick.
Oh, and at some point it'll be Jake's turn to play, so I'm not playing.
Yeah. He's gonna turn it over to me eventually. Oops, you might want to stop there because you're gonna start getting water.
Yeah, here. Okay. That's a good idea.
Because if we don't need that. Well, we need a fair amount. Just
we need to make a furnace, we need to make stone tools, we need to make a stone axe, we need to make all those things.
Well, stone tools is an axe.
What?
Stone tools is an axe. I think you meant a sword.
You can make an axe out of stone.
Oh, I know, but you said stone tools, and I was assuming that.
Yeah. Well, we can make everything.
Yeah.
Oh, well, not everything.
Well, yeah.
So right now,
how come you can't make stone armor? You can make armor out of anything else but
stone. Well, have you seen stone armor before in your life?
No.
It wouldn't be really.
Neither have I seen gold armor in real life. Or diamond armor.
Yeah, you have a point. But yeah. That's only because there's not big enough diamonds to make diamond armor. And that's the same for this, but, you know, it's just.
You know what money that would have to make diamond armor? I mean, it'd be hard. I mean, it'd be like.
It'd be really expensive, too.
Yeah, it'd be like good material, though, because it's.
It's the hardest mineral in the world.
Yeah. So what if things spawn there? And eventually we're gonna light up the whole island so that nothing spawns.
Yeah.
And then we need to get some food.
It might not even be big enough for anything to spawn in it.
Mm. Yeah.
Should we make two furnaces or just one furnace?
Why do we need two furnaces?
So you can cook things at the same time.
Oh, so why not? There we go.
Okay.
Okay, well, so that's just temporary, right? Because we gotta move them once we build them. How long does daytime last?
That's it for this episode. Please rate, comment, and subscribe for more awesomeness.